The sea is blue. It's a good day. You sailed my way. Hello, you. The sea is blue. Goodbye, says I. Don't cry. Sail away into skies of light.
The quest you're about to embark on isn't about gold or even glory. It's about protecting the life we hold dear. This is the Veil of the Ancients. It holds the power to open a permanent doorway to the Sea of the Damned. With this power, the boundary between our Sea of Thieves and the Sea of the Damned is no more, and memories can become real. However, to use this power, the veil must be reunited with three stones that were taken from it long ago. There are others seeking the stones, so you will need to act fast. Retrieve the veil stones, and I'll make sure the Veil of the Ancients never falls into the wrong hands. time to waste. How the servant and his minions are always one step ahead of us, I do not know. But we must have all the stones.
way through. We'll not give in.
You have done me proud, but I must ask more of you. The servant has the final stone. Without it, the veil is useless. You must get it back. Cheers!